Canada. Told you, Lamborghini owns both the streets and the racetracks. Now let me show you how they own the world.